And now I have a little bit of time. I think I may enjoy a glass of wine or maybe a glass of champagne. I have here sparkling rosé, you know. Remember that when you open champagne, you don't try to turn this. You grab the cork, you don't move it, and you turn the bottom part of it. Okay. You always pour twice. Pour the first time, you have too much foam. You wait for a second. Pour again. Then when you finish that, you start all over again. Nice.